Students, let's continue practice set 10, question number 2. Subtract, in that example 1 is there, 3 and 1 upon 3 minus 1 and 1 upon 4. Now, I will solve this by our method 1, which I taught you just now before in my previous video. So, now let's see what is that method 1 is. First, make the separate integral part, you have to make the separate. Here, 3 minus in this 1 bracket completed. In between, which sign will be there? Plus. Then in second bracket, fractional parts. That means 1 upon 3 minus 1 upon 4. Okay. Then go on solving. 3 minus 1, 2. Plus sign as it is. Now denominators are not same. So make the denominator same by cross multiplication. That means 1 multiplied by 4 minus this 1 multiplied by 3 upon 3 multiplied by 4. Okay. Then again is equal to 2 as it is plus solve this 1 4 is 4 minus 1 3 is 3 upon 3 4 is 12. Again, next step, 2 plus 4 minus 3 is 1 upon 12. So, our final answer is 2 and 1 upon 12. Okay. Then, see the next example. 1, 2, 5 and 5 and 1 upon 2 minus 3 and 1 upon 3. 3 and 1 upon 3. Let's go on solving. Again, for this, make the integral part separate. That is 5 minus 3. In between, plus sign will be there. Then, 1 upon 2 minus 1 upon 3. Fractional part in separate bracket. Again, next. So, you have to. Next step is 5 minus 3. 2 plus make the denominator same by cross multiplication. For fractional part, you have to make the denominator same. That means here 1 multiplied by 3 minus 1 multiplied by 2. 1 multiplied by 3 minus 1 multiplied by 2 upon 2 multiplied by 3. Okay. Then is equal to 2 plus solve it. 1 3 is 3 minus 1 2 is 2 upon 2 3 is 6. Then 2 plus 3 minus 2 numerator will become 1 and upon 6 as it is. So final answer is 2 and 1 upon 6. Okay. Then let's see the third example. This all examples you have to note down in your notebook. Third example, 7 and 1 upon 8 minus 6 and 1 upon 10. Again, go on solving. 7 minus 6 plus 1 upon 8 minus 1 upon 10. So, 7 minus 6 is 1. This 7 and this 6 I have taken. Okay. And then this integral part, this fractional part in another bracket. And you have to make it separate by plus sign. Plus. Make the denominator same by cross multiplication. 1 multiplied by 10 minus 1 multiplied by 8 upon denominator into denominator. That is 8 multiplied by 10. Then 1 plus. 1 tens are 10 minus 1 eights are 8. 10 eights are 80. Okay. 1 plus 10 minus 8, 2 upon 80. That means 1 and 2 upon 80. Now, students, see here. What happened? 2 upon 80 came. So, if you see the answer, anywhere back side or in somewhere, sometime you will find different answer, then you may think our answer is wrong. So what you have to do, this fractional part is there, no? This fractional part, what we got? 2/80. So this fractional part, we can make it into, why you can reduce it. How reduce form? How to make the make it in reduce form? So what you have to do? You have to see, you can divide this numerator as well as this denominator with the same number. You can divide, can you divide this numerator and this denominator with the same number? So you can see here this 2 and ending here is the 0. You know divisibility test we have learnt in standard 5th. So try to remember it. If ending is 0, 2, 4, 6 or 8, we can divide it by 2, or that numbers are divisible by 2. So this 2 and this 80, these both numbers are divisible by 2. So how to do that? So 1 will be as it is, don't touch to 1, as it is. And now if I divide this both by 2, so what will be there? So if I divide this by 2, so 2/180 as it is, if I divide it by 2, denominator also I have to divide by 2, then what I will get? 1 as it is. 2 divided by 2 is 2 ones are 2. 80 divided by 2, what quotient I will get? 2 40. 40 is 80. Yes, so this 1 and 2/180, you can write this answer as 1 and 2, 1/40. Both the answers are correct. What I did, only I made this answer into reduced form, because here in the fractional part, numerator and denominators were divisible by 2. So this fractional part, I made it into the reduced form. These values will not change. 1 and 2/180 is also equal to 1 and 1/40. Yes? So you can write this answer in reduced form. Sometimes you may not find reduced form, because both the numerators and denominators numbers will be not divisible with the same number. Okay? So leave that much only. Okay? So this is about the third example. Now see the fourth example. 7 and 1/2 minus 3 and 1/5. So again go through that method. So what is that? First make this integral part separate, this 7 minus this 3, in between which sign will be there? Plus. Again in second bracket, 1/2 minus 1/5, then is equal to 7 minus 3, 4, plus, again denominators are not same, with the cross multiplication you can make the denominator same. So 1, this 1 multiplied by this 5, this cross multiplication you must understood now. Okay, it's easy. First fraction numerator into second fraction denominator, minus second fraction numerator into first fraction denominator, upon denominator into denominator. You can write twice this, but I am writing only once, because anyhow we do the same denominator. So 4 as it is, plus 1 5 are 5, minus 1 2 are 2, upon 2 5 are 10, then is equal to 4 plus 5 minus 2 3, upon 10. That means 4 and 3/10. So here now you observe, this 3/10 is the fractional part. Can we make it again into reduced form? No, because this 3 and this 10, both the numbers are not there in any same table, because 3 is the prime number itself here. and 10 is the even number. So 3 is not there in any other table. And so these both the numbers, numerator as well as the denominator, should be there in the same table. So we can divide it with the same number. Now here that situation is not there. So you have to keep this answer as it is. That is 4 and 3 upon 10. So here we finish practice set 10 question 2. You have to solve this practice set 10 question 1 already you have solved. And that question 1 you have to just try it with this method also. In that addition only students everything will be same, means method will be same. Only here plus sign will be there. That's it. Nothing. Here also plus sign. And in this fractional part also in between instead of minus sign, what will happen only instead of plus, that will come plus sign. So you can try, if you understood this method, you can try this additions, our practice set 10 addition with this same method also. You will get the same answers, okay? So try it, and then if you not understood, again we will explain in my revision.